Well, I don't know if you what I mean by fundamental, but you would call it a necessity. Where we are moving, it will be necessary for an individual to have access to the internet. Because from the discussions we've been having here, you see that and with the internet, it can help achieve the Millennium Development Goals. So I think it's incumbent upon people who manage the internet, the governments, and to ensure that their citizens have access to the internet. I wouldn't say it's fundamental human right. It depends on how you look at it. But then people need to, they deserve to have access when they want to. So it's the obligations of governments and civil society and all the stakeholders to make sure that they have it available to those who wish to access it.